What are the tests required for diabetes? Basically, fasting blood sugar, post-lunch blood sugar, and a complete body profile for checking the liver, kidneys, the hemoglobin, WBC count, the ESR, uric acid, lipid profile, etc. is needed. Self-monitoring of blood glucose is now very commonly used. It is done with the help of a glucometer, and with a small pinprick, a small drop of blood can give you a near exact blood sugar reading, which can be interpreted for the treatment of diabetes.